coronavirus very well under control in our country.
There are many thousands of Americans infected.
This is their new hoax.
The World Health Organization declared that this is a pandemic.
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
It's really a failing of federal leadership.